Shrednot. Shrednot.
Shrednot.
Buzz going.
I am so fired up to be back in the game, Skylander. You missed flying with me, didn't ya? Come on, admit it. Good. Now let's go save this magical, mystical mill place. Boom, boom, and boom! Now fasten your safety belt, Skylander. It's about to be an awesome ride. Flying through a storm like this sure is tough. For any pilot other than the great Captain Flint, that is. Boom! Case in point, those guys. Must be the Mabu Defense Force. I'll tell you what, Skylander, how about you leap on board and check things out?
A Skylander! Thank goodness! Some creepy creatures boarded our ship, locked us up, and steered us right into the storm. Not a real good day for us here. But if you can make your way to the flight deck and regain control of the ship, things will definitely take a turn for the better. Thanks for taking back our ship, Skylander! We owe you one!
No need, Grizzo. Danger is its own reward. Danger, and of course lots of enchiladas, which I'm assuming you have. Might also be good to get some help saving the mill from those terrible doom raiders.
Of course! Only problem is that we can't land with all those big guns down there.
I'll tell you what, Grizz. You just leave those big guns down there to the big guns up here. The Skylander and I'll take them out. Boom style.
Okay, Skylander, let's make those cannons wish they were never born. Not that cannons are necessarily born. Yes. Well, you know what I mean. And boom goes the first cannon! Another cannon bites the dust! Wowzers! That is one big... whatever that is! Alright, shoot him! A one! Well, whatever that thing was, he isn't anymore. Uh-oh! Looks like he's got a brother!
Elemental attack ready.
That's the Bordrake cannon blowing up, Skylander! Dust off an old chest here. Oh.
Elemental attack ready. Inferno.
Okay, I think we're down to the final cannon. I see no reason to stop shooting now, do you? Now I'm just gonna swing over to the Mabu flagship, tell them it's safe to land, and bask in the glory of yet another heroic deed performed by me. And you, with me.
Outstanding! Now we can take back the mill on foot! My soldiers will go along with you and help fight these Evilligan super creeps! Plus, they're pretty handy, which, believe me, will come in handy. Like when it's time to take down this big gate here. Just get them there safely, Skylander. If you need reinforcements, hang back a minute, and I'll send more soldiers out.
Skylanders of the Earth element are stronger in this zone.
To be the foreman of this mill, but those Evilligan barricaded me out of my own office. Only thing that can cut through this enchanted wood is one of those giant shrednaught machines. You don't happen to have a spare one just lying around somewhere, do you?
Oh, yeah.
All right! You trolls can't build anything worth a lick, but you sure know your chainsaws, don't you? She's a real beaut. And if you'll be so kind as to saw down this barricade behind me, I'd be much obliged. Holy 2x4s! You cut through that wood like a hot knife through butter. Oh, which reminds me, I left a bagel in my office. I'll be getting back to that now and have a nice little reward for you, too.
Skylanders of the Earth element are stronger in this zone.
It's nice to
hook up to the...
This looks like a spot for my handy soldiers to come in handy. Just call them over here, and they'll build you something to get up to that key.
Yeah!
Getting a lot of good ones.
Got a hammer. Who's got nails?
Let's get started.
I really thought it would be hard boiling down all my awesome qualities into these scrolls, but it turns out that I'm pretty awesome at that too.
Skylanders of the Earth element are stronger in this zone. are stronger in this zone. Villains are stronger in this zone. Villains are stronger in this zone. Skylanders of the Lighthouse are stronger in this zone.
Going at this
one. The best defense is a good offense.
Shield Shredder.
Getting hot.
Shield Shredder defeated.
Put a life trap in the portal to trap this villain.
Ah! Oh man, I knew we shouldn't have come to this.
Shield Shredder trapped.
Yield for the shield!
Villains are stronger in this zone. Villains are stronger in this zone. A trap monster of the life element is required to open this gate.
How to the fight!
fire! In the line of fire!
A trap master of the fire element is required to open this gate. Skylanders of the fire element are stronger in this zone. Villains are stronger in this zone.
Good thing there are double the keys, too!
We can jimmy almost as fast as we can
do! Lion's share. Ha ha ha!
Skylanders of the air element are stronger in this zone.
Take it!
Skylanders of the air element are stronger in this zone.
Monster big!
Krankenstein defeated.
Put an air trap in the portal.
Great job, everybody! Real fine work all around! We saved the mill from those Doom Raiders! Now they'll need some other enchanted wood to build more Evilican soldiers. And there isn't any!
Yes, yes, I have to admit that you Mabu defense dudes did a great job. And I know a thing or two about great jobs. But I also know Doom Raiders, sort of, and they won't give up very easily. So me and the Skylander gotta head back to the Academy and figure out what they're up to next. We'll tell everybody you were awesome, and of course, that we were awesome too.
Okay, Chaos, what's next?
Well, we could all start by thanking me for the awesomely incredible job I've been doing helping you. Anyone?
Maybe later. Why don't you first tell us more about this Traptanium weapon the Doom Raiders are building?
Fine. Those idiots need something really, really stinky to make it work. And I happen to know for a fact the only thing in Skylands that smells that bad is the goo from the secret sewers of Supreme Stink.
The secret sewers of Supreme Stink. Ever heard of it?
Well, it wouldn't be much of a secret if you had. Meanwhile, I can tell you exactly how to get there.
Well, I gotta admit, this place sounds absolutely terrible, but as they say, duty calls.